I was very curious. I loved anthropology, and it didn't take me long to know that there was something missing in the concert and theatrical presentations of American black people, that there was a whole culture being overlooked.
When I danced with Katharine Dunham, she was the best. You couldn't go any higher. And when I danced her dance, Shango, I wasn't Charles Moore anymore. I was possessed. You had to beat in order to do dance. We were all a little afraid.